Maker. Thank you so much for coming to my second channel, Mischief Managed. A lot of people wonder what I actually subscribe to and watch on my own time of YouTube. A lot of people say, do you watch PewDiePie, Markiplier, people like that and stuff. I honestly really don't. I actually watch people with the skills that I want to adapt to. I watch video editors because I want to learn by watching what they do to hopefully adapt to my own skills and maybe not really copy off of them, but learn from them. With that being said, I watch a lot of Disney. I already love the coloring. Also, while I watch these, I say yes or no of whether I ship the characters. No. Okay, the editing is really beautiful, but as far as shipping the characters together, I don't really ship them, mainly because they're two different people. I might ship them. Oh, it looks like an arranged marriage. Yeah, the ending's really good. I actually saw this separately, as its own part, and I love this animation. I could chip them. They're not my first choice, but I don't mind them. Editing, the coloring, the cropping. I actually could ship them, actually. Ooh, the cropping. Transitions are really nice. First choice, but I could ship them. I tolerate it. That coloring, that HD, all of this, the whole video so far, editing goals. Please don't ship them. Age difference is okay. Choice, but I could see them together, I guess. Interesting storyline, but how do you escape a full ship of pirates? No, not really. I don't ship them. But then editing, though. Majority of the characters I tolerate in ships, but I don't ship all of them. I tolerate most of the characters, but I don't fully ship them. I definitely love the song. It's a really good song, and it was like nice and gentle and love-based and stuff. Majority of the storylines, at least, I really liked, like the arranged marriage and stuff like that. But I say everybody did, even though I don't really like some of the characters they paired up with. Everyone did a really good job as far as the cropping, because a lot of them still, like, say you crop a hand, you can still see the original content in between fingers and stuff. I love the coloring and the lighting and the transactions and stuff like that, and the backgrounds from other movies. Really professionally made and really great. I really like this. I will be putting part 2 down below. I'm not reacting to that one because as far as thumbnails go, this one kind of was a bit more of a calling for me and stuff, but I will see number 2. I just won't record my reaction. But if you guys want to see it, it'll be down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm actually going to be making a lot of reaction videos to these kind of contents because I really enjoy it, and seeing this kind of stuff actually helps adapt, and I learn from watching other people's skills as far as cropping, timing goes, and lighting as well. Other things, but this is the kind of stuff that I watch. So since you guys were curious, here you go. Have a nice day, guys, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.